Right. Next level. Hey there. Hello. You don't mind, do you? Two to tango. If this is the mission that I'm thinking about, then this is one of my most favorite missions in the game.
Yuck, these rooftops are filthy. Well, they are the only way to get to the key, since my locator tells me it's in a jewel case somewhere near Mugshot's penthouse.
I think it is this mission. Yes, it is!
Well, 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 look who just walked into my crosshairs. Sly Cooper.
About time you showed up, Miss Fox. Was getting worried about you. Thought you took a wrong turn somewhere back in Paris.
The only one making wrong turns is you, Sly. I'd suggest you surrender before I paralyze you with my good friend, the shock pistol.
Now see, a girl whose best friend's a firearm's got issues. A little dinner, a little dancing. I think I can help you out.
Sounds romantic. As long as you don't mind dining in jail.
Nah, I hear the service is lousy.
Once I catch you, you'll know for yourself.
Okay, I don't even have to commentate. Sly and Carmelita are going to do it for me. Oh wait, I think you get something really good if you get all the bottles here. So. I don't want to miss any. If I miss any, I probably miss some, but I'm going to try to get all the rest. And I would actually like this level to last a bit longer than the others, because one of my favourite levels. One where Carl Reese is chasing after us. I love these levels. Gotta get every single button. But I don't think you can actually backtrack in this level. Or at least not after a certain part. This part, I believe it is. So you actually have to restart the level again. No. Checkpoint. I didn't see a flash. Yeah. Oh, there's the flash. Yeah, don't think it's over yet. Now how am I gonna do this? Okay. There's the safe. Oh, was I supposed to have three more bottles? I probably missed them like right at the beginning, because I wasn't thinking of getting whatever's in that safe before. Before I decided to flip. Yeah, I've probably missed some back where I can't go. Oh well, doesn't really matter, because you don't need it to complete the game. Well, we need it to kind of get defense in the game, but as I've said before, I'm not doing that. Thank you.
Cooper. You can't run forever.
I guess I'm out of range of a shot pistol now. What? Battery's running low. How is that possible? It's charging. Oh, no. No, it's not charging. I thought my laptop was charging, but it isn't. And I just heard a buzzing in my headset when I touched the wire. Hope that doesn't cause a problem in the video. Just when I was always coming in. Yeah.